Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Everyone knows that Apple products always provide us with top-tier quality. And today we're going to take apart this 3-in-1 foldable wireless travel charger from Mophie, the company who is Apple's business partner for a long time, to see if it's up to par with arguably the best one. The box adopts a classic black and white Mophie design, and the product name and specs info is printed on the front. These are the accessories inside the box. And the four major selling points are printed on the back. Open the box. The snap adapter, quick start guide, and travel case are in the box. Open the case. We can find the cable, charger, and wireless charger itself. The travel case adopts a woolen flap design and is waterproof. And this is a black USB-C charger with a matte and glossy surface. The specs info is at the bottom, model is A829-200150C-US4. It can support input of 120 volts, 50 or 60 hertz, 0.8 amp. The USB-C port can provide up to 30 watts output. It also has passed multiple certifications. The ends of this dual USB-C cable also matte. Length is about 1.06 meters. The Mophie 3-in-1 foldable wireless travel charger has three individual modules connected by one piece of silicon. These modules are used for MagSafe, wireless headphones, and wired charging, and they adopt a matte plastic design. These are some magnetic blocks inside the silicon for attraction. The specs info for the wireless charger is on the silicon. It can support input up to 12 volts, 3 amp, which is 36 watts. And the output of the pad and magnetic area is 15 watts and 5 watts, respectively. When using three modules at the same time, the power can be divided into 3 watts, 15 watts, and 7.5 watts. The wireless headphones charging pad provide just enough space for your AirPods. The wired charging module is marked with three icons for you to distinguish the input and output ports. And there is an input USB-C on the top. A USB-A and a USB-C port for output are on the bottom. The MagSafe charging module is covered with non-slip silicon material to avoid scratches. The thickness of the wired charging module is 9.4 mm, and the thickness of the other two modules is similar. After folding, the size of this charger is about 87.7 by 80 by 28.4 mm. The weight is about 169 grams. And the total weight is about 239 grams. Connect the included 30 watts charger to the ChargerLab Power ZKM002C. It shows the USB-C supports FCP, SCP, AFC, QC 3.0, PD 3.0, PPS, QC 4+, and Apple 2.4M protocols. And it also supports 5 fixed PDLs of 5 volts, 3 amp, 9 volts, 3 amp, 12 volts, 2.5 amp, 15 volts, 2 amp, 20 volts, 1.5 amp, and 2 sets of PPS. And then connect it to the wall charging module. We can see the Apple USB-C supports PD 3.0 protocol. It also supports two fixed PDLs of 5 volts, 3 amp, and 9 volts, 2.22 amp. The USB-A output supports Apple 2.4 amp and Samsung 5 volts, 2 amp protocols. After the brief introduction, let's go ahead and take it apart to check out the internal components. Firstly, remove all plastic cases. The conversion PCB under the wired charging module has two flat cable connectors on both sides, which connect to the other two wireless modules, and is fixed by screws inside the module. This is a PD controller IC from Convenient Power, which integrates high-performance 32-bit ARM core. The chip next to it is the external passive crystal oscillator, 40 MHz. This is the 4.7 microhenry LO inductor for one buck circuit. And this is the 3.3 microhenry LO inductor for another buck circuit. These two identical MOSFETs marked with 2205 are used to control USB-A and USB-C output, respectively. Next, let's check out the wireless headphones charging module. The wireless charging chip for the headphones is also from Convenient Power. It's actually a highly integrated, high-efficiency transmitter IC and adopts QFN 3x4mm package. Those four SMD capacitors above are connected in parallel for wireless charging resonance. The conversion PCB is connected to the module through this connector. And this is the thermistor used to detect the temperature. Finally, we have the MagSafe charging module. Tear off the yellow tape above it, it adopts the identical transmitter IC found on the wireless headphones charging module. The 4.7 microhenry inductor is used for fixed frequency voltage regulating. And the buck converter chip next to it is also from Convenient Power, which integrates MOSFET, 4.5 to 30 volts, 3 amp. These four SMD capacitors are also connected in parallel for wireless charging resonance. The conversion PCB is connected to the module through this connector. Well, that's all components of this Morphe 3-in-1 foldable wireless travel charger. After taking apart, we found it adopts a full black PCB design, which is a premium design mostly seen on Apple products. And the full set of highly integrated solutions from Convenient Power makes it pretty compact. On top of that, the foldable design plus the travel case allows us to carry around without any problem. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can also click the corners to see other videos of wireless charging. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!